Hello, kids. I'm so happy to see you. In this lesson, we are learning to compose team numbers. Are you ready? Let's begin. Do you remember we learned to count? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Numbers 10 to 19 are called team numbers. Observe that team numbers start with a 1. Now, I want to show you these very interesting facts. Please pay attention. 10 and 1 is 11. 10 and 2 is 12. 10 and 3 is 13. 10 and 4 is 14. 10 and 5 is 15. 10 and 6 is 16. 10 and 7 is 17. 10 and 8 is 18. 10 and 9 is 19. Now, let's have some practice. Task 1. Complete the number sentence. Then, use the 10 frames and dots to show the number sentence. 10 and 1 is 10 and 3 is 10 and 5 is 10 and 8 is 10. To do this task, pause this video to download and print the worksheet below. Then, try to do it on your own. When you finish, replay the video to check the answers with me. Let's find the answers together. First, 10 and 1 is 11. To show this number sentence, we draw 10 dots in the 10 frame, then draw one more dot. So there are 11 dots that represent number 11. Next, 10 and 3 is 13. To show this number sentence, draw 10 dots in the 10 frame, then draw 3 more dots. So there are 13 dots that represent number 13. Next, 10 and 5 is 15. To show this number sentence, draw 10 dots in the 10 frame, then draw 5 more dots. So There are 15 dots that represent number 15. The last one, 10 and 8, is 18. To show this number sentence, draw 10 dots in the 10 frame, then draw 8 more dots. So there are 18 dots that represent number 18. You did a great job! Now it's time to relax and play. Bye for now and see you soon.